ready to do action in our crash and bang street stocks. It's going to get interesting in a hurry as the 14 of Rossiter goes outside. Tyler Rossiter battling with 7-3. As they put through down the line, Rossiter takes the lead and goes way high out of 3-4. That may be the groove to take. Number 38. He's on the left side as well. He needs to get around the other three. And here comes the double zero of Mustang Landry. Shipley. And the battle took the damage on the outside, moving into second. The number 50 of James Cooter Smith, also moving into third. All sorts of handling problems for the second. And Don McCrae gets slammed by the number 7 of Rod Pettigrew. So the yellow flag. As they get ready to drop the green, away we go, it's 6 to go, just pull off out. Basalo trying to get a jump on the outside. Rossiter, in third, followed by the double zero of Marcel Landry. 27, Don Marcon trying to make his way from the tail end of the pack. With 5 laps remaining, right on Rossiter's back bumper, as he tries to find a way here, much tighter quarters. So you gotta pick your spots. Rossiter goes a little high, he's opening up the inside, tries to get in there, not in that room. As Rossiter in the 14, holding on to the lead, Castel Landry getting all thrown. There goes the 77, into the wall goes the zero. Another Shipley. So Shipley loses it in turn 3. Josh Pettigrew.
Turn number two, and the Boston flag flies once again.